Hello everyone. Today in this video, I am going to cover about what is dispersion and its type. The word dispersion is commonly used when you are working on an optical network. Dispersion. To understand dispersion, we'll use a fiber and input pulse. And we'll transmit this input pulse into fiber and verify the output. As you can see, a pulse is traveling down a fiber, pulse is spread out. This spreading effect is called dispersion. So, dispersion is spreading of light while traveling. Let's take another example. Imagine we launch two symbols into a fiber. Dispersion caused pulse spreading and symbols are overlapped. There are three types of dispersion: intermodal dispersion, chromatic dispersion, and polarization mode dispersion. Intermodal dispersion. Intermodal dispersion occurs in multi-mode fiber, a fiber having more than one mode. To understand, we'll use a fiber and transmit two rays of light. As you can see, one ray is taking longer path than others. Due to this effect, light of pulse is spread out. So, intermodal dispersion is defined as pulse spreading caused by the time delay between lower order and high order mode. Chromatic dispersion. Chromatic dispersion is pulse spreading due to the fact that different wavelengths of light propagate at slightly different velocity through the fiber because the index of refraction of glass fiber is a wavelength dependent and different wavelengths propagate at different velocity. There are two types of chromatic dispersion: material dispersion and waveguide dispersion. Material dispersion. Material dispersion occur because different wavelengths travel through different speed in fiber. A light source, no matter how narrow, emits several wavelengths. And when these wavelengths travel through medium, arrives at different time at receiver. For demonstration purpose, you can refer the diagram. You can see the different wavelengths are traveling with different speed and they are arriving at different time at receiver. Due to this effect, light of pulse is spread out. Waveguide dispersion. Waveguide dispersion occurs because of different refractive index of core and cladding of fiber. Due to different effective refractive index varies with wavelength, some wavelengths are well confined within the core, but some of the wavelengths are spread into cladding. So they arrive at different time at receiver. Due to fact that pulse of light is spread out. Next we have polarization mode dispersion. A single mode fiber support two orthopolarization modes. In ideal fiber, both modes are identical, but due to asymmetry of fiber strain caused by manufacturing process, bending or twisting in field. So in practice, the core of fiber is not fully circular. To understand this, we'll transmit two polarization mode signal into a fiber. And as we can see, primarily on main state of polarization is traveling faster than secondary mode. The delay between these two mode is referred as differential group delay. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Also, you can refer my blog on www.optictrans.com and my Facebook page optictrans_learn. Thank you.